Francisco, let me ask you this. 1948 was the last time Cleveland Indians won a world championship. Mm-hmm. The longest drought in Major League Baseball right now. Mm-hmm. What would it mean to you being so close in 2016 to do with LeBron James and bring the championship back to Cleveland?
It would mean a lot. It would mean the world, you know. It's, as a little kid, that's where you grew up. You grew up trying to be in the big leagues, trying to win championships. You don't dream hitting a home run opening day. You dream of Game 7 in the World Series. You know, that's what you dream of. And having the opportunity the past 3 years to be able to play in the postseason, it's been special. And it would mean the world to come in this year and bring the championship to the city.
Lindor goes down, drives it high and deep, and his 100th career home run makes it to the second deck in right field. And it cuts the Astros' lead in half.
Yeah, that slow pitch, I knew he was seeing it well.
Every argument, every word we can't take back. Cause with all that has happened, I think that we both know the way that the story ends.
Then only for a minute.
One run in for Leonis Martinez. Look at Lindor just go out and snatch it out of midair for out number two.
It's eating me up inside, but we ran our course. We pretended we're
Lindor, lift off, deep now right field, down the line it goes, and it's gone to Souvenir City, and the Indians will play from in front. Lindor's fifth home run of the year.
I want to
he knows how to mount and drives it deep right field. The only question, was it going to stay perfectly placed up the middle? Caught by Lindor. What a play! Unbelievable!
I want you to be happier than only for a minute. I want to change my mind, cause this just don't feel right to me. I want to raise your spirits. I want to see you smile. No, that means I'll have to leave.
2-2 high in the air, deep right field. Green racing back to the wall.
Francisco Lindor.